to history, a wandering tribe of nomads arrived in Mexico around the year 1248. This viscous culture was barely able to survive, and they were driven around the Mexican Valley by other tribes in the area. In 1325, however, they stopped their migratory patterns when they came across Lake Texcoco and built one of the greatest empires the world's ever seen. These people were called the Aztecs. According to history, a wandering tribe...
Thank you.